Oh, shit. Which fuck fuck? Yum, Coca Cola. Yum. Push it. There you are. Do I have a balcony? Does this have two rooms or just one room? Just to be sure. Yeah, two rooms. But can I bloody does this have a balcony? Yes it does. So out in the forest. We have rock. Garage. And what's that here? How do you get out that way? Do you just go this way maybe? Ah, okay. So it's the garage, okay. So there. What's in here? Okay. Okay, so this has a balcony. This have a balcony, what here too? Okay, check. No, let me go outside. No, let me smoke weed in the lounge room. Well, probably not. Okay, so turn on, you know, YouTube. Fuck, fuck. Hey, babe. Have you seen Beth or Timmy? No, I haven't. I'm scared. Yeah, me too. They just got home and then they go gone out again without telling us. Yes. And we don't know where they went. Yes, definitely.
Are you hot and single? That's the real question. What? No, I'm not hot and single. Well, then I don't want it. you a monkey, Mr. Graffiti?
Hello, my brother. What do you mean you brought me a monkey?
I mean I brought you a monkey, bro. Here, take this monkey.
What is this funky monkey you have given me? What does this monkey do?
I don't know. It's just like a little black monkey. His name's Manny. Manny the monkey.
Listen to me, boy. You anger me. You anger the gods when you give me this monkey.
This monkey pooped himself right in my pocket. Now I have poop in my pocket. It's not my fault. I didn't tell him poop in your pocket. That's it. I've had enough. You will die. You will go to the heavens. No. What the heck? He's making me in the car. Please, brother. I didn't mean to. I'm sorry I gave you the monkey. Don't do it, bro.
Wait, I think we're good. He's got like a nice car now. This is dope. What do you think, Mr. Chomps?
My fucking face is like Chinese scrambled prawn. I can't feel my face.
I can't hear what you're saying, Mr. Chomps.
Oh, bro.
Oh, I'm never giving the monkey to some crazy tribal dude ever again. All right, note to self. Never give Mr. Rafiki a monkey again. He doesn't like Manny the monkey. His booty gets funky.
Can you hear me, brother?
Rafiki, is that you? Where are you, man?
I'm in the sky, brother. I am a god.
Oh, snap. What's up, bro? Why'd you kill me?
Because, brother, you gave me the funky monkey. But hey, I'm sorry for moving you, man. Let me give you this battle pig, okay?
Wait, battle pig? Let me see it.
There you go, brother. That is the battle hog.
Whoa, dude, let me get all this. Yo, Rafiki, thanks for the battle hog, bro. I gotta check this out.
All right, battle hog, fight this guy. That'd be hilarious.
Battle hog, go. Battle hog, go. Battle hog, go. Go, battle hog, go. Get him. Get them all.
Wow, this battle hog is the worst.
Rafiki, this battle hog sucks. Doesn't kill anybody.
I'm sorry, brother. What do you want? I give you a hug. You want everything in the world. You never are happy.
Yeah, I'd be happy if this thing was actually cool. All it does is nothing. Sucks.
All right, brother, just tell me what you want, then we'll give you something else.
All right, I want a sword, Rafiki.
Hey, sword, brother, no problem. Here you go.
What is this, Rafiki? Is that a stupid mackerel? I don't want a fish.
Come on, brother, use the fish.
What do you mean, use a fish? Yo, Rafiki, this fish is legit. I love it.
I told you, brother, the mackerel is the best. Why have a sword when you can have a fish?
That's a good one. So angry.
I just shit my pants.
That's disgusting. I believe you.
You're not cool until you have some Bucks game merch. Buy yours down below at hellojuniper.com/BucksBucks. Here we are in a top. Oh my goodness.
Hey, sword, brother. No problem. Here you go.
What do you mean he's a fish? Oh. Yo, Rafiki, this bitch is legit. I love it.
I told you, brother, the mackerel is the best. Why have a sword when you can have a fish?
That's a good point. We're all done with that feeding Mr. Chums.
Man, I ain't eating that nasty mackerel. I want a burger.
Miss Chums, you're getting fat, man. You're gonna eat this mackerel.
No.
Yes. And my God, love you so much, Amy. Let's make out.
Oh, hell yeah.
Stop being owners. That's gross. We'll stop ODing one mackerel at a time. Alright, this lobster dude said, effing Gator. Banless XXI. Okay, so we're gonna go and teleport to neutral. Alright, so here's the owners right here, apparently. They're getting in a fight right now.
What the fuck are you doing in my face? You don't know me?
Hey, man, don't tell me what to do, okay? I don't care what you say. Everybody, we call you a hoe and I'm
alone. Hey, break it up now. Break it up right now. No owners, no owners.
We're not dancing, okay? We're good. Do not interfere with us.
Yeah, you better be. You think you're my friend? You better chill, girl.
Hey, man, are you real? Are you the real duck boy?
Not a freaking duck boy. Shut your mouth.
Oh, come on, dude. It's not cool.
Hey, what's up, girl? Why you look so angry?
I just shit my pants.
That's disgusting. I believe you.
Listen to me, Chikorita. You need to stop it, okay? No OD. DJ, what the heck was that, man? Quit pushing the ladies.
What should I do? They get in my face, I push them. I ain't got no problem with these ladies getting in my face. I'll lay them down.
Hey, man, you better speak on some of your own sides, DJ. What you doing? Don't put your hand on girls.
Hey, man, I'll put my hands all over you. I'll take your pants off and put my hands on you.
Man, get that homo girl out here, boy. Oh, oops, I hit the girl, too.
Jimmy Shack.
Back it up! Everybody back it up! Back it up now! Or you get slapped with my mackerel!
Help me! He's coming for me!
All day.
Shut up,
bitch! Yeah. Let's go! Three, two, one, go, action.
What's up?
Yeah, buddy.
Everybody's gonna obey what I say.
Just a good gunja. Well, my joint. May as well watch Skeppy. Great Edge. Yeah, that's what I have to do. There you are. Skip Edge. There you are. No. Next. 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 Next.
Sacrificing your lower back for $15 an hour to living like Jay-Z and Beyonce, flying around in a private jet, eating endangered caviar, and wiping your butt with gold-encrusted toilet paper. Well, this news anchor went to hit the street.
Next.
Even gone through my yet, go ahead and do so. If you want to check out the people that went into making this video, there are links to us in the description box. Stick around to the end, because I'm going to be replying to comments. Coming in at number 10, we have the toilet ghost. In Japan, there is an urban legend that there is a toilet ghost, kind of like a moaning myrtle creature, but way creepier. This one is called Kashima Reiko. She is a legless ghost with dark hair and red eyes, and legend has it that she was run over by a train, and that's why she has no legs. Sure, for some reason, she haunts toilets and spooks school kids. So with that in mind, let's have a look at this picture of two school friends. I do enjoy a good bathroom selfie. It's a classic photo op, and usually the lighting's great. Sidestepping their school uniforms for a sec, don't they look happy? But oh wait, what is that hiding in the background of the photo? Yep, you're right, it looks suspiciously like Kashima Reiko. Just lurking, legless. Again, I would prefer moaning myrtle, but this isn't Hogwarts, which is disappointing. I'm wondering how they're going to dispense with that ghoul. Straight away. Have a look at this group shot taken from a lake in Manchester, England in 2011. Can you see anything suspicious? To me, I'm like, it kind of all looks in order, except who? I say, who does the hand behind the puma boy belong to? It can't be his significant other's. She's clasping her own hands, and it isn't his either. There can't be any other culprits nearby because their hands are accounted for. It is quite a pale hand, but is it the pale hand of a ghost? It seems that on the very same day that this picture was taken, a woman's body was found in the same part of the reservoir. Coming in at number 8, we have Murphy's Hole. Was this family photobombed by the ghost of a girl who drowned 100 years ago? Possibly. This image went viral in 2015 when a family from Queensland, Australia, was swimming in a body of water called Murphy's Hole in Lockyer Creek in Brisbane. The family had taken a picture as they were splashing around in a creek just enjoying a lovely day. Only someone or something seemed to join them. Kim Davison, the woman in the photo, posted the image on Toowoomba Ghost Chasers Facebook page and claimed that there were only three children with them that day. Paranormal experts think it could be a girl who drowned in a lake in 1915, 13-year-old Doreen Sullivan. Coming into number 7, we have the pub peeper. Jeepers, creepers, where'd you get those peepers? Jeepers, creepers, where did you come from, mate? Because I didn't see you there. This image was taken at the Lisbon pub in Liverpool in England. Rachel McKeon spotted a possible ghoul photobombing her picture when flicking through her images of a night out with friends. The pub is known to be haunted by two ghosts, one of an unidentified female and the other of a former landlord, Sir Archibald Salvage, who is said to have enjoyed a drink or two and even encountered spooky goings-on in the pub himself when he was alive. Archie's ghost has been reported at the pub since 1928. It is hard to tell which of the ghosts might be in this image, because I think we can assume a gender of a ghoul. Can we? I feel like if I died, I'd love to haunt the pub though, because like, is it the alcohol? Or the spirit of me? Yes, too much absinthe. Or the spirit of Rebecca. Or both. Moving on to number 6. If you go down to the woods tonight, you may just get a surprise. Surprise! Honestly, this is one surprise I could absolutely live without. Like, I'm gonna have to, because I feel like actually living with this surprise would give me a heart attack, and then I'd be haunting the woods rather than the pub, which is the ultimate goal. Honestly, if this person wolf-jumped me, I'd freak out. I love camping, I love hiking, I love woodlands in general. I do not like woodland surprises. I wonder what happened a few seconds later. Like, where's the screen picture of this person losing it? Look, I don't want to be horrifying or anything, but I feel like actually I'd be quite happy to hear these guys' screams at number 5. We have hunted. So, you camo dude shot a defenseless bear and posed with it. That don't impress me much. Anyway, I can understand killing a bear or anything outside of the insect family is literally if you think it's about to kill you.
Couple buggers.
I do understand. Yes, I've swatted a few wasps in my time. No, I've never posed in a photo with their carcasses. Why? Because I'm not that kind of creep. Anyway, photo bombing. There it is. Someone's about to be pissed that you killed their friend. And, well, you would be, wouldn't you? Interesting. Honestly, I hope no one was
couple of hot dogs.
Coming in at number four, we have Marilyn Manson or something. I get the goth vibe. I really do. When I was younger, I used to be pretty into the whole goth look. I loved it. But I have to say that this is terrifying. So far as I can tell, it isn't Halloween, so this must be how this chap chooses to express himself, which is absolutely fine. I'm for it, but I'm gonna go out there and say it. The zombie eye contacts are a bit much. If I saw someone looking at me with those eyes, I'd be anxious. But if they popped up behind me in a surprise photobomb, I would be very, very, very scared. Also, that deadpan stare, I don't like it. This image has kind of made me want to fear, though. Back to haunting the pub. Nah. I'm not even sure what this picture makes me want to do. At number three, we have Marushka. I'm going to resist the urge to sing Kate Bush because I think I've filled my singing quota for this video. So I'm not sure who is photobombing whose picture here, as this lady doesn't seem to be in prominent focus. This is basically how I used to do my makeup when I was 15, and I'm trying really hard not to be judgmental, but I really need to know why she's coloured her eyebrows in blue, why it's an unconventional choice. She was there with a very stern face, and she does not look pleased. I'm sorry, Babushka lady, I'm sorry. Speaking of not looking pleased, this is the kind of cold, hard, low-key threat that sends shivers up my spine. Roses are coming into number two. Roses are red, your extremely small dress is blue. Come with me to prom, or I'll murder you. I'm pretty sure that that's what he wrote on the card. I'm actually sure the photographer just caught the guy at a bad time, but it does look like a bit of a dodgy moment. He looks very, very, very scary. He looks like he's a bit of a stalker type, and also somewhat like he's about to use that flower as a weapon. Maybe it isn't even a flower. Does anyone else feel like he looks like a young Harry Styles as well? Honestly, he may be photobombing, but I don't think even his scary face can steal focus from that dress. I have lingerie that's less revealing. I'm very pro-self-expression, but this girl looks very young, which makes me uncomfortable. Again, I'm sure the guy in the background's just looking a bit grumpy, but it's a scary picture. For many, many reasons. Finally, coming into number one, I thought I loved dogs. Then I saw this picture. We have Rover's Revenge. I was gonna hit you with a chorus of the Baha Men who let the dogs out, but I thought, do you know what, Rebecca? You don't have to do this. There are more pressing matters, and also, maybe, again, you have sung too much today. Something in the water. Honestly, in this picture, the hounds of hell are calling. This pup is not pleased about not being invited to Christmas. I love dogs, I really do, but I forget that they have fangs, because look, there they are, and he's not happy. Psst.
Great edge. Can you give me a sec?
Skip. There is still, it's dark outside, and the clock seems to suggest that it's 12:10, which is actually a scary time of night. A scary time when a loathsome tail wagger emerges looking to bite. Is the guy in the picture holding a turkey baster? Who bastes a turkey at 12:10 a.m? What is he looking at on the floor? There is something going on in this narrative. I want to piece it together, but I don't like what I see. Well, guys, that was the top 10 scary photo bombs. What did you think to this list?
Now, what video should I watch now? What video should I watch now? What video should I watch? Okay, so next. Who is he? Who is he? There we are. Videos. Yeah, buddy.
playing with that doll and the Ouija board and all that weird stuff, I figured I wanted to record myself on that camera up there, sleeping in the living room. Because as you guys know right now, I'm sleeping in the living room, so I'm too afraid to sleep in the bedroom by myself. I just get a weird vibe in that bedroom lately, ever since we started doing all this stuff. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to get the doll with me. I'm going to sleep here. So, I'll have the doll in the same room as me. I'm not going to sleep beside it because I'm a pussy. So, I'm going to get the doll. We're going to set it up. I'm going to try to sleep. And hopefully, all goes well. And if it doesn't go well, at least we'll get
some candy. Hey, James.
Could be spooky.
Oh, hey, Timmy. Hey, Beth.
I'm not sure. But anyways, before I get started, did you guys smash the like button, comment down below, turn on post notifications, follow me on Snapchat, Instagram, Twitter, and TikTok. And guys, I have officially started my second channel. That's right, second channel is up and ready for you guys. I haven't posted anything on it yet, unless I post something on it before.
Give
I
me a sec. You have? Wait, guess what? What? There's this new school open up, and they want to take you new Parkside High School, which is open up. I mean, university. What? You know. Yes, definitely, I want to go to university. Okay, done. Meet me at Parkside University. Okay, see you soon, I guess. Guess what? We're going to university. Sweet.
Sweet. Sweet.
Yeah, bro, let's do this. I guess. Walk this. I guess here we go to Parkside University, I guess. Yeah, buddy. Yeah.
Ooh. I'm nice right now.
This is the university. What this character is gonna go on to. Yeah, boy.
Don't even bounce, not in my house. Better hope you make it, otherwise you make it. Time isn't wasted when you're getting wasted. Woke up today and all I can say is, that party last night was awfully crazy. I wish you'd taped it, I wish you'd taped it. I danced my ass off and had to swing girl completely naked. Drink my beer and smoke my weed.
Love college. Love drinking. And I love college.
I can't tell you what I learned from school, but I can tell you a story or two. Yeah, of course I learned some rules, like don't pass out with your shoes on, and don't leave the house till the booze gone, and don't have sex if she's too gone. When it comes to condoms, put two on. Then tomorrow night, find a new joy. Hold the beer bar, nothing wrong with some fun. Even if you did get a little bit too drunk, time isn't wasted when you're getting wasted. Woke up today and all I can say is, that party last night was awfully crazy. I wish you'd take it.